my house. I came to Iconola Studios to film today because I wanted to basically show you how to mix and match prints. But before we get into that, please subscribe to my channel. It's so easy. Click the subscribe button and also turn on notifications so that you know when I drop a new video. So as I was saying, I want to show you how to mix and match prints. I've had this Iconola dress for 3 years. Iconola is a Nigerian brand. She's been in business for over 15 years. And I just got this from Church Smith. She makes these Ankara, I don't know what it's called, apron? I'm gonna turn around for you to see. So you just need, I just need to be tied around my waist and then knotted it, and then I have a scarf to it. I looked at the color that, you know, was popping the most in the other fabric and then joined it with this. I have more looks that I got from Iconola, which I'm going to show you how to style your print. Look at her!
I caught you.
Yes, this is my creative director, CEO, MD of Iconola. Look, why do you look like this? Oh, I didn't say her name. Her name is Lamide.
Iconola.
Yeah. Lamide has been in this business for how many years? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Are we still in 9, 10, more? 11, 12, 15. 15
I'm
years. And you look like a baby. How? How?
I'm old.
How are you?
It's the grace.
It's the grace. The grace. You're wearing Iconola, obviously. This
yes.
is so cute.
Thank you.
So did I do this right?
Yes, you did. And like I always do.
Color.
I pick one color. That's what I normally do. If I'm mixing, I pick the one color that resonates with it, and it has to be the same color, because yellow will come in like
different shades of yellow.
So always make sure that the color that you match with material is exact. So this is a good one.
This is a good job. Okay, so
and the second rule is, if you're gonna mix prints, you can do different colors of the same print. So if this print comes in another color, you can mix it. So this particular print might come
in another color, like the actual style and everything will come another color.
And then those are the two rules that we
go. You know, there was a look that I walked to, Frisco was having an event, and I was like, you know what, I'm just going to go to Iconola and see if I can just throw it down. So I'm going to rock that look for you guys again, so you see how, could that be a definition of two prints, mixed prints? Because I saw the set, like, it was this one.
So this actually is not
the same
print, but this is same colors, and you're lucky in here because you actually have same purple and same blue in.
So it was just easy
and
to
actually
make.
Same black and same white in, so it's the same colors but different prints.
So Lamide, what are the you make ready to wear Ankara pieces, like off the rack? She's a lifesaver. When you need to go somewhere, just run, pull, and you're good.
Yes.
And you've been doing this for 15 years.
Actually the first ready-to-wear company in Nigeria.
Oh my gosh.
And we've done it in different sizes. So good. 6 to 16 UK sizes.
Size 6 to size 16. Yes. So everybody at least UK sizes. So yeah, one of the things I liked about you then was you guys easily could amend.
Oh, so yes.
You still good. So because I wanted to know that you still good. Because when you come in and you buy and it doesn't fit, you know, it's so annoying, and you just take it again, nip
it
and top the waist.
Well, you wait.
That's brilliant. And is it very lucrative as a business?
I wouldn't be doing the business anymore.
So you're making a lot of money, yeah?
I'm trying. I'm
ching,
investing.
Ching,
I'm
ching,
always
ching.
Investing back in the business because I have a huge vision. I think that's what it is.
Do you want to share with us where you want to take this?
I've said it before, and I think the easiest way to say it is kind of like be like a McDonald's for the fashion industry. So we're modeled after like a Zara or like an H&M.
That is nice.
So in order to grow that much, it's very capital intensive. Very.
Yeah, this is the business that you should be investing in. Investors.
Yes.
We need more of you. So we take this
to the next.
It is huge.
It is.
And do you think Ankara is it still in trend? Last year there was like a burst. I mean, it's always been in trend, but there's been like a huge burst of Ankara movement. Everybody Ankara.
I would say that it never really goes out of trend.
Yes.
But it's bigger now because of all the black movements that are going on in
Wakanda.
They say that it's a back to Africa time. It's a back to Africa age. Yeah. It's a black age. Mm-hmm. So this is, we've gone through all the medieval age and all that industrial age. We're now back to Africa. So I think that shedding light on it is pushing the brand out there.
People are actually seeking
and the demand is high.
And that's why I'm doing this video, because most of my brothers and sisters in America, I need to teach you all how to do this right. It's not by just wearing Ankara that you're African. You know, the way you wear it is also important, okay? So I'm going to show you how. But thank you for chatting with me. So you put up on my video. Well done. Go back to work. All right, guys. So I'm going to show you the different looks right now. So if you want to see all the looks, keep watching. Style, but I picked another fabric from another Ankara from there, and I decided to style it like this. This together, this print and this print together. It's actually really beautiful. I can't wait to see what they're gonna make out of this. So I hope you learned something from this video. So when next you want to mix and match your Ankara, or you want to wear two different prints, remember what we told you. I'll put all the information in the description box so you can understand. Make sure you take a predominant color. Like Lamide said, yellow is the predominant color, and it's the same shade of yellow that I have here, as you can see. Okay, alright, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, like, and share this video to many people that you want. And I'm going to see you in my next video. Toodles!